And today I will be playing Battlefield 5. I got this for Christmas, and I am absolutely loving the game. So, without further ado, let's get into Battlefield 5. I'm gonna be playing today multiplayer, and we're gonna be playing Grand Operations. I love Grand Operations. It is the best game mode to play. Especially if you are looking for more story base. It's gonna be 45 minutes. I'm gonna be streaming this for an hour, so we'll get one match in, then we'll be kinda talking a little bit more. So let's get into this. I hope that we don't get. Okay. Alright. It looks like this is kind of in the middle of an operation and I want to get near the start. Wait, maybe. If it's in the middle of an operation, I'm just gonna exit out and rejoin another one because I want to get you guys the full operation. Not just the middle.
Well done, soldiers.
Yeah,
Our
it's
artillery
in the
has
middle,
decimated the
so
enemy advance. We are calling.
let's get out of that one. And let's start a new one, because new ones are better. And I will be making Skyrim videos and GTA videos. I have a ton of games that we can play, so I will be posting a lot more now. There we go. Now we're in the game. Sweet. I will be going through an entire Skyrim series, a modded Skyrim series. I'm just testing out some mods for that. I do want to know though if you guys could comment down below if you guys would rather that I do an alternate start or just do the regular Skyrim intro. Ah, okay, I think this one's a start.
The enemy has shadowed us into French territory, no doubt waiting for the optimum time to strike.
Well, I guess not.
Our orders are to join a defensive line and protect Paris.
Really trying to get, started one, guys. Come on, help me out here. Yes, I will also be doing GTA 5 videos a lot often now. I have been playing it for a little bit, but I have not gotten through everything yet, so we should be okay to do something like that. Oh, sorry, it's like 2 o'clock in the morning. Feels great. Showing you guys some of the equipment that I have for each of my forces. There we go. Might as well help if I kind of give a quick glance. Stuff that I have. I, you know, just started getting into the game more. I also got Battlefield 1, but I don't know if I'll be getting 2 into the game as I would think I would. So. I am not as good with support as you would think. I'm an okay medic when it comes push to shove. I'm okay recon, but I'm mostly an assault type guy. So. Alright. Well. I guess we can go a little bit longer and do a longer stream. Because I don't feel like waiting for another one. So we'll just do this one. And hope for the best. Great.
Oh my god.
The final battle is at hand. The Allies are fleeing Europe, and the ragged troops before us are all that remain. Break through the lines, capture all objectives, and the road to Paris will open.
Alright, let's do this. Ooh, it looks like we are the Germans in this. Oh, okay. So,
orders are to destroy all objectives.
Let's just start. Let's get 2 minutes of getting some defenses up just in case. Alright, no, what am I doing? We already captured the. Alright. Already captured the middle.
Soldiers, all of the objectives must be destroyed.
Now, if we had to come back and do this, I'm usually the one that kind of sets up the bases. The defenses for the bases. I suck at aiming right now. That's awesome. Let's set up and let's take a quick good look at it now, shall we, huh? Oh no, what are you trying to do there?
Stay alert. Objective Anton is now out.
Looks like we might be going through this pretty fast, so... bombing run. What the heck? Was that a little girl screen?
Objective bounder has been defused.
Oh my god.
Great victory shall go down in history. You smashed through the defenses and forced an allied withdrawal from continental Europe. The German flag flies over Paris. Your peerless effort made it possible.
Awesome. Well then. assault is going to take a really long time. I like this one. Alright, who are we playing today? I wonder. Ooh.
Soldiers, we have captured Narvik and withered the iron critical to the war effort. However, a British landing is being prepared. They will strike at our artillery first, hoping to clear the way. Protect our cannons.
Alright. I can either do... Assault is okay with this one. I think I might do recon for this one. Normally I'm not as okay with recon. I am going to start building up these defenses, though. These defenses are going to need building. We are going to... I'm going to try to focus on the ones in the middle, which I think are B and C. I don't really care too much about A or D, because those don't always go down first. So, because they're closer. These ones, if we all just stay in here, we should be okay. But we'll see how it goes. Alright. Yeah. Let's get these things up. And then we'll get to some sniping. Down some planes. Or no, it's D and C. Yes. D and C. Yeah, shoot down the planes first. Alright. Let's get this beanbag up. Up around this area. Start getting this wall up. This is closer to the enemies. Get this wall up, get this wall up. The team's holding up pretty well down there. Let's get these going though. What? Building.
Attention. There's enemy planes bringing more troops.
Ich werfe eine Granate.
Bitch. He thought he could be sneaky. Probably the one that planted the bomb. Well, he probably waited to jump. So just before, he's pretty smart. Alright. We're gonna try to come for this area. Can you get defenses up around this area quick? Looks like everybody's trying to focus on defending A though. Which isn't gonna be good if they come up from behind. But I will try to do my best with that. Just let's get these defenses up.
Attention, objective Dora has been armed.
Oh no, come on, not again. Come on, guys. Oh, damn. Everybody's so focused on A that we're not taking care of over here. Now we're gonna lose an artillery. Focusing on one end, not on the other. Sucks. But that should be all the defenses. See if these need any rebuilding. It's never too late to get some defenses up. Sir. Alright. Now, let's just focus on protecting the others. They got a sneaky sniper. I don't know why I'm calling for help. Let's see, where was that sniper? Probably up along this ridge here. Let's see if I can't find him. Let's go a little bit up here. Along a tree line. Here pissed about that. Yeah, they're pretty pissed about it. Hold for another 4 minutes. Alright, I'm gonna switch to medic just because for the submachine gun. If our little friends are up at that ridge again. Wait a hot minute. That's why. Okay. Is that guy gonna stay there?
Alert! Objective Taser is now armed!
No. Oh, where was my gun going?
Okay. They have destroyed Objective Taser.
Well, this is very disappointing.
Come on.
Come on, we can hold them for that long. Come on. Where am I going?
Enemy paratroopers managed to destroy some of our cannons. The rest will fire without pause at the British fleet. We shall meet the enemy head-on when they land. They will pay with their blood. Our artillery has destroyed many British ships, preventing them from landing troops effectively. The numbers are in our favor. Hold against the enemy attack. Fall back only when you have to. Do this, and we will prevail.
All right. I want to go.
Enemy is in.
It would seem that we are holding this point. All right. Looks like they all pressed A. Though. Oh, what a luck. What luck. Corner. It does look like, though, they're trying to focus most of their attack on, A. Let's get back on it. get on this. It's not looking good. Already looks like our forces are starting to take it back, so I'm not too worried. Feels better with some cover around me. I am trying to get the STG.
Good work. Objective Vata taken.
Planes are not doing any good. Shall we? Dang it. Their sniping nest is right there, and I need to get there. Yeah. There right now. Stay there. Guys.
So few of them left. Don't let up.
Fuck you.
Fight erledigt.
Yes. Gotta be coming from those planes up there. are. Huh.
We are losing objective data.
I know exactly what they're doing.
Objective data has been lost.
Get up there now, shall we? Nothing. It's been in tank action. Back, but we won.
Our stalwart defense has halted the British advance for now, but they will not give up so easily. We will make a strategic withdrawal to defend from a position of strength in the mountains. There, we will prevail. Our victory in the fjord has shaken the enemy's resolve. One more blow will finish them. As expected, they followed us into the mountains. Our defenses are strong. We are ready. Their assault will fail.
Let's see if I can get a plane coming. I'm not the best pilot, but I'm not to do it. Let's see if I can. Okay, there we go.
Keep it up. We have enough objectives to sway the outcome of this fight.
I'm just gonna sit for a little bit and wait for a plane. That's what I'm gonna do.
Capture and hold as many objectives as you can. Good job! We have taken objective data!
For planes to go. Let's try some bombs. Question is, do we want to keep going planes or get into the fight?
We have taken all the objectives.
I'm gonna get into the fight. Man. Need to get that SGG somehow. Alright. Does look like B is gonna need our help. Where's B? Be a little bit careful around here. Oh my god, that was okay. Ran into all of them. Bunch of them are coming this way.
We have lost objective Emil.
Alright, looks like they got it. I'm gonna have to E.
We have lost objective Caesar!
Use probably.
We have taken objective Dora!
Ow. She's probably gonna be the hardest. Keep getting into close combat, so I'm gonna switch to a submachine gun. Trade long range, short. They really want to keep C.
We have taken objective Amy and told us!
Ich sterbe! Bitte, helf mir!
Ich bin verletzt! Hilf mir jemand!
A. Where's A?
We've lost objective Anton!
Fucking aim for shit. Well, it wasn't letting me heal it. What the fuck?
Für dich! G42, I can't really compete with that. Alright, let's get in a plane. I need to drop some bombs. Oh, did we take C? Oh, we took C back. Huh.
Objective Dora is now ours!
Everybody's waiting to get in a plane. We still tip the scale, so it's not that bad. Shot in my ass.
Attention, objective Dora has been lost.
Fuck.
Keep at them. We
starting to tip the scale. Come on. Just a little bit more.
Objective Dora has been lost.
Oh, fuck. Seriously?
We have taken objective Emia.
You're dead. shit. Oh, the classic teabag in the face. Fuck you. Fine, then I'll head to D.
We are losing objective Bertha!
What? Whoa, I wasn't expecting to spawn in on that. No.
Objective Bertha has been lost!
Well, that didn't go very well. I chose the wrong time too. Alright, we're gonna win though, so. Either way. Alright, let's go capture B with the boys over here. And I'll make my way towards D.
Objective Bertha! objective Emil has been lost, soldiers.
Die Bastarde haben das Ziel erobert.
Got a strong hold on D. See if I could do anything about that. Gotta be starting to cap.
Well done, we have taken objective Emil.
And I'm not.
We have lost objective Anton.
Apparently we're losing the damn thing. Fucking bitch. Thing did give me a nice little hidey hole though. Alright, don't got nothing coming from that end. Let's go and try to see if we can't tap A real quick. Because we need it. Good. Okay, where's D? It's back that way. Alright, that looks like they got it, so let's head this way. Tap around. Here they caught
we are doing well.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. God.
Very good. Objective Theta is ours.
Well, I guess I'm not respawning.
get in a fighter jet, or yeah, let's get in a plane. Save up for one, or save for one. Well, I guess I'm in a bomber now, so.
Sought to challenge the might of Germany. They failed. Our soldiers held their ground to the last. Norway has fallen. Our supply of iron has been secured. The war effort can continue unimpeded.
Well, that was fun. Really fucking fun. So I'm going to exit out to the main menu. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though it was kind of made late at night. And yeah, really fun for me to make, by the way. I will be playing more Battlefield. Maybe we'll get into some other modes, and I will definitely be doing the story modes.
German advance has stalled, and they have now dug in around Tobruk, laying siege to our only.
Now, I haven't played that one, so it probably wasn't the best idea to quit, but. You know. I'm kind of tired. Alright. Let's take a look at some of the stuff that we got. Ooh. Hip fire. Let's do that one. Quick aim. It's always good to have that quick aim. Need something with control though. Man, it doesn't have a very good control, but you know, that's okay. Churchill? Nice. Baby, nice. Right. Well, it looks like that is all that I got for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, please slap that like button. Hit, and obviously, yes, subscribe. Hit the little notification bell, and I will see you all later. Bye!